distress, I called on Yah. Yah answered me with freedom. Yahweh is on my side. I will not be afraid. What can man do to me? Chosen the way of truth. I have set your ordinances before me. I cling to your statutes, Yahweh. Don't let me be disappointed. I run the path of your commandments, for you have set my heart free. Thank you. walk in liberty, for I have sought your precepts. I will also speak of your statutes before kings, and will not be disappointed. I will delight myself in your commandments, because I love them. Jesus said to those Jews who had believed him, "If you remain in my word, then you are truly my disciples. You will know the truth, and the truth will make you free." They answered him, "We are Abraham's offspring and have never been in bondage to anyone. How do you say you will be made free?" Jesus answered them, "Most certainly I tell you, everyone who commits sin is the bondservant of sin. A bondservant doesn't live in the house forever. A son remains forever. If therefore the Son makes you free, you will be free indeed." Now the Lord is the Spirit, and where the Spirit of the Lord is, there is liberty. Stand firm, therefore, in the liberty by which Christ has made us free, and don't be entangled again with a yoke of bondage. For this is the will of God, that by well-doing you should put to silence the ignorance of foolish men, as free and not using your freedom for a cloak of wickedness, but as bondservants of God.
Rejoicing. Oh.